FC Volendam TV wordt mede mogelijk gemaakt door Body Results.
Samuele Mulaceri is niet meer weg te denken uit de opstelling van trainer Wim Jonk. De Italiaan scoorde inmiddels 5 keer en is redelijk tevreden over zijn prestaties.
Ja, yeah, I feel good and I'm happy with my performance, but I could be better because I missed a lot of chances, I think. Now I'm focused for the next one against Den Bosch.
De spits voelt zich thuis in Volendam.
Ja, yeah, of course, Volendam is a nice city and I like it. Yeah.
Mulaceri ziet op verschillende punten progressie in zijn spel. Toch ziet hij ook verbeterpunten.
Ja, yeah, now my left foot is better, I think, and my position in the game as well. I can improve, for example, to stay smarter inside the area and to score more goals.
Vrijdag wacht Den Bosch. Mulaceri weet waar de kracht ligt van de Brabantse club.
Ja, yeah, I know that they have a really young squad, I think, with some interesting forwards. And they collected only 2 points in their 7 away games, I think, if I'm not wrong. And but we must not underestimate them. And we have to impose our games, as always.
De spits weet wat er nodig is om de 3 punten in eigen huis te houden.
They're not a team that score a lot of goals in the away games, no? We have to score early goal for break open the game and score other goals.
De wedstrijd FC Volendam FC Den Bosch is live te volgen op Fox Sports, het Twitterkanaal @FC Volendam en de story op Instagram.